Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Let me get the map fixed here. So we're in ETS2, we're taking a look at the new MAN TGX truck that's come out. I know I'm a little bit late getting these videos out, guys. I've been a little bit busy. So this is a new one. I don't know a lot about these European trucks, I'm gonna just be honest with you. So we got some cooler graphic card coolers today. We got 207 miles to go. Here's the interior of the truck. It is a good looking little truck though. I can't say I do like the inside of it. It's like it's a nice little couple truck. I don't know a lot about them, so I can't really say too much about it because I don't really know a lot about these types of trucks. We're hauling a DHL truck today. What's on the road? Close up the map. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope everyone's been enjoying the content. I want to say thank you to everyone who's been subscribing to the channel. It really helps the channel grow. I like to see what I'm seeing. And I want to say thank you to everyone has commented this year. About everything, about the channel and the growth and everything. I want to say that is all you guys. I would not be doing it if it wasn't for you. So. Thank you for
right,
that.
And then turn right.
Well, we'll be checking turn out right. The other new truck too this out. The 2020 DEF did come out after this one. And the dump trailer this out. Well, I had to get a thumbnail. Wait, we get out of town a little bit. We'll get us a thumbnail.
Roundabout, take the third exit. Exit now.
No snow over here, guys. I'm trying to find the excuse me, Frosty's Winter Weather mod, and I have not found one that's been updated for ETS2 yet.
Keep left, and then
I know it's
left.
Been updated for ATS, but I have not found one that's been updated over here for ETS. So
turn left.
No snow over here. We'll go ahead and get a thumbnail since we're not out of the city there. Have one of the new trucks that has come out for ETS2. ETS2 this year has got a lot. They have shown some more pictures of the Heart of Russia, which looks pretty interesting. Like I said, I don't know a lot about these trucks and this any of this stuff because I don't play it much, but. I want to get in here and actually do some more videos on it and get in here and, you know, show these new trucks off with a new trailer, you know. This truck here, you know, it's simple. You know, it's got a simple little dash in it. It's got your GPS. I like it.
and then turn left. Turn left.
Just kind of being quiet, you know, listening to the truck. Since we're speeding, so let's slow down a little bit. Speed limit is 30 here. Okay. I think we're still a little bit over. Yeah, we got 192 miles. We're gonna have to get on the ferry, I believe, or the train. I know we'll have to get on one of them. Not using a lot of traffic mods up here, guys. It's kind of bad over here. I don't play it much, and as much as I do ATS, and I probably use too many over there. I'm gonna be looking at that and see what I can cut out. Maybe that'll help the lag over there some. Go ahead and let him get over because this lane, that lane's going to end.
Exit left. Turn left.
They look out here where I can see a little bit better.
Ready to turn right. Turn right.
So we're using Johnny Cash's sounds over here too, guys. He did release his mod also of ETS too. It gives you the engine sounds, the brakes. There's also a cabin sound for like the turn signals and all that he has released for both games. It gives you the air brake sounds too, so which is great.
Ready to turn right. Turn right. Okay, let's find a new route.
Okay. So let me look at it and see. We got 75 miles to go after the train ride. So that's not bad.
Turn left.
Come on, little Volkswagen.
Turn right.
It's like a boat coming in. That horn sounds like a dang tugboat. So just kind of being quiet, guys, kind of looking at the sights, listening to the truck, getting a ticket for speeding, you know. Roll one now. Yeah, we got 26 miles to go. look here. So, there we go. A little bit. What? Oh, it must be like a little bus station or something.
Right, and then turn right. Turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
All right, well, they want it. We will see if we can do a inside bag. I'm going to try it. So, yeah, I've been working on it. Even over on ATS. So, we'll see if we can do one over here. These trucks are a little bit different, though. See if we're, well, we're not doing bad. We're lined up on it, looks like. These trucks drive a little different with the trailers and stuff, so it's a little bit different on backing them. But we need to practice, so. I'm trying to make sure I'm not hitting that trailer on this side. Let's see if we can just pull it up here. Like this. Maybe easier. How about that? Take the mirror out of it. Yeah, these trucks are different in back. Check it out and see where we're at here. We're not looking too bad. We need to come over a little bit, I think. Straighten up a little bit here. We're not in too bad shape, and we actually didn't do bad in getting it in there from the outside. So I'm happy with that. All right, we drove an extra 172 miles. Took us 5 hours 20 minutes to get here. We consumed 24.7 gallons of fuel. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for the video. I just want to get in here and show y'all the new MAN TGX truck that's come out over here on ETS2. There's also another one that's come out where we'll be making a video with that, and the dump trailer that is now owner operator over here. That will be the next one will come out for ETS2. I want to say thank you for everyone who's been watching the channel. Thank you for everyone that's been subscribing, and everyone to have a happy holidays and have a good year. And we'll see you next year.